Hi, I'm Namrata Purohit, your fitness expert on Glamorous.com. I'm here today to show you a few exercises that can be done to help relieve and reduce knee pain. Now, these exercises were particularly designed to help reduce the pain in the knee by strengthening muscles around the leg area. Could be the calf muscles, quadriceps, thighs, glutes. These exercises, if done regularly, will definitely help you. Remember, before you start any new exercise, please consult your doctor. The first exercise to help stabilize the knee joint is a simple knee extension and flexion. I want you to flex your foot, so don't point. It's better if you flex it, as it helps create that tension in the quadricep area. So flex it up and down. It's a simple extension and flexion using the thigh muscle. So don't hyperextend the knee. Start with just a few. 5 to 10 of these are more than enough to get that area warm and to help stabilize those muscles. The next exercise to strengthen the muscles in the thigh area is a single leg raise. So lift your leg up, similar to the first exercise, and hold it there. Then simply raise it up and lower it down. Raise. It's a very tiny movement, but you're working those muscles. Don't hyperextend the joint. Keep it soft and lift, lift, and lift. If you feel the tension in this one is too much, you can place a chair in front of you, put your foot on top of that chair, then just lift it off a few inches and rest it again. Lift it off a few inches and rest it again. For the next one, I either need you to grab a pillow or you can get a towel and roll it up. Place it between your knees, a little towards your thigh area. Hold it there. Simply squeeze the pillow and release. Squeeze and release. It works your adductors. Squeeze it and release. Exhale to press, inhale to release. About 10 to 15 of these to strengthen the groin area and the muscles of the inner thigh. The next one is a calf raise. This is usually done standing up, but it's fine to do it seated if standing is a little difficult for you at this point. It's a simple one. Just simply lift your heel up, lower it down, exhale, lift it up, inhale down. This works the muscle in the calf area, which help stabilize and strengthen the knee and support the knee. Once these get easy for you, stand up and do the same. This one is a tapping exercise. Once you get strong and get the first two, you can do this one. It's a little more challenging. Just take the foot off, tap it forward, up, side, center, back, and center. So I'm really recruiting all the muscles in my thighs as well as my glutes. Also keeping the core engaged to maintain that balance. Side, back, and center. Do 10 to 20 repetitions of these. Last but definitely not the least, what we're going to do now are partial squats, which means you do not go into a deep squat, don't go low. A way to keep this in mind is by having a chair and putting two small cushions on it. So face forward, keep your feet a little wider than hip distance apart. Exhale, just sit back into the chair. Once you tap your pillow, straighten back up. Tap and up. Make sure your knees don't go in front of your feet. Stay tall, sit back and up, just as if you're sitting on a chair. Sit back and up. Do 20 to 25 repetitions of these. Hopefully one day you'd be able to do the full squat again, but it's not a competition, so go slow, do as much as you can, and get strong. I really do hope the exercises that you learned today help you. Remember that these exercises are here to help you and not to hurt you. So if you do feel some pain, stop immediately and consult your doctor. The muscles that are usually weak are the quadriceps, hamstrings, glutes, abductors, adductors, which is the outer and inner thigh, and calves. So if you worked all of this well, the knee pain should go away. Another thing is, don't do things like deep squats and deep lunges or high impact exercises, as these hurt the joint and could increase the pain in the knee. So hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned, stay glamorous.